It is the present year. Breakthroughs in robotic technology have ushered in a new era of peace and prosperity. Violence is confined to the Battle Coliseum, where robot combatants face off in spectacular duels. Today, the Coliseum walls once again echo with the shouts and cheers of excited fans, when suddenly...
Professor! Ah, back! And functioning normally, it would appear. What on earth has happened? It's chaos everywhere. Well, we won't figure it out here. We must make for the laboratory, and quickly! Beck, you forge ahead and clear a secure path. I'll follow and monitor your progress. Yes, sir!
Once again, the president has declared a countrywide state of emergency. This based on reports of haywire robots rampaging out of control in all 52 states. I'm being told we have a comment from Gregory Graham, CEO of Cherry Dynamics. Cherry Dyne, of course, being the world's leading robot manufacturer. Let's go there now, live.
Attention! Attention! Is this thing on? My fellow Americans, in this time of crisis, we at Cherry Dyne would just like to express that this isn't our fault. It's that Dr. Blackwell. He's the one behind this. Blame him! We at Cherry Dyne are doing all we can to help fix the situation. It's Blackwell.
Hello, is this thing on?
Avi?
And now, let's go live to our eye in the sky, Avi, for today's Avi News Traffic Report. Thanks, Avi. As you can see, we've got a few accidents eastbound on, well, everywhere!
Mighty number six? What does he think he's doing? Unless... could he be malfunctioning too?
Uh-oh.
A security bot. And it's out of control, like all the others. Beck, there's no other way. You'll need to fight your way through. You can handle this. I know you can.
Professor, I'll do it.
absorb the cells of a weakened robot and... my goodness, assimilate them? Of course, I designed him with that capability, but I hadn't thought it functional yet. Why now? Calling. Zonda, what's the matter?
What's the matter? What the bleeding heck do you think's the matter? Are you okay, Will?
Oh, fine. Fine. More or less. And yourself?
Less than fine. Much less. These robots gone wild are tearing the place apart. I've sealed myself in the lab. Who knows how long before they break through?
Understood. We're already on our way. You try to hold them off as best you can.
Bring it on.
no time to waste. Calculate the fastest possible route to the lab. Here we go! Here we go! That's more like it! Here we go! There? Have the robots torn you to pieces?
Criminy! Tactful as always, William. I'm here, but for Pete's sake, hurry!
What was that?
A demolition unit. How on earth did it manage to get down there? Beck, quickly! You must stop it before it destroys the entire laboratory!